you explain? Feels like I'm going insane.
Don't know if I'm being honest or I'm being phony. Don't know if I want your heart or if I'm feeling lonely. Remember you told me you wanted to live with me and hold me. I always wondered what would have happened if you didn't show me. I always felt like we were much closer when we were homies. Soon as I made you mine, I feel like you ain't even know me. That's why I hate being genuinely, it's too controlling. Maybe if I was more of a dog, it'd be a different story. While we were dating, I never came through with taking action. You were too timid, no initiative, just dead reacting. So everything we should have been doing just never happened. Even though you'd say it was fun, there was no satisfaction. You started looking for someone to have what I was lacking. When you found another who thought you loved you, you sent me packing. Didn't take long till you found out that you f***ed up so bad. And I know I told you I was never gonna take you back, but
I wanna know if you feel the same, or should I feel ashamed? I wanna know why I can't explain what goes on in my brain. It's so hard to explain. I'm going insane.
Am I doing this for us or just for me? So I can see if we could be the version of us for my dreams. And I ain't even worried about the cheat. Matter of fact, this is motivating the many reasons that I want you to be the test and no one else. I'm thinking that you can help just so that I can prove it to myself. Cause I know I'll do a better job by a landslide with a blindfold, laces loose and my hands tied behind my back. Never have to remind me that I should know just how to act. Showing you cannot find a match that can measure up. Knowing there's no one better for you, no better way another man can love you. Talk, cuddle you, kiss and hug you, easy in mind, causing no trouble, making sure you don't ever have to struggle. But what if we would've never ended like that? If I gave you my heart, would you send it right back?
I wanna know if you feel the same, or should I feel ashamed? I wanna know why I can't explain what goes on in my brain. It's so hard to explain. Feels like I'm going insane.
A couple years ago when I went back to hit you up, I was in my darkest days and I was feeling stuck. Neither of us really enjoyed just how it ended up. I took the chance but didn't think that you'd be picking up. I thought that you would tell me off and you don't give a f***. You showed me after all the tears you weren't giving up. Made me wonder if after all this time you're still in love and had an emptiness inside your heart you didn't be filling up. This time was different as we decided to be platonic. I still don't know if either one of us is being honest, but you had a man and planned to be faithful. I'd understand, probably be expected as your ex or whatever the plans. It honestly took me by surprise and it made me humble, until I realized you couldn't find a way to love you. Perfect timing, cause meanwhile I'm sitting here curious, thinking about how we used to feel and if it really was love. Cause
I wanna know if you feel the same,